Okay, here's the RockPi connected to the WM8731 dev board via I2C lines as well as I2S. Here's my laptop playing a little MP3 file. We're going to take the headphone out of the laptop, which goes into the mic input of the WM8731. The RockPi can record this using a record. It's going to record 10 seconds of it. And then it's going to play it back over the same device. Which you can hear through the headphones.